Today I'm fishing in the Waikato River. This is in Hamilton. It's a beautiful stretch of river. This is the main river in New Zealand, North Island. And down there we have quite a few rudd in the keep net, which we will show later. Also in the river there's lots of koi, some eels, which can be a bit of a pain. Koi get up to about 10-12 pounds. The rudd aren't too bad. I've had them up to about 2 pounds, so they're quite a good size. It'd be quite a specimen fish back in England probably. But during the winter you can also catch trout. I've had trout on bread before, fishing for koi and rudd. Not many perch in the water. You find the perch in the ponds and stuff. But it's a beautiful river to fish. Just ledgering, just bread, or sweet corn. And you can guarantee maybe 20-30 fish in a couple of hours. So it's good, enjoyable fishing.